Well, it seems like it's finally starting to feel like summer, but for one local candy maker, it's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. At Doscher's Candies, they've actually been preparing for December 25th since May. Local 12's Josh Knight shows us what makes Doscher's candy cane so special and this candy company so Cincinnati.
In this unassuming building in downtown Cincinnati, Doscher's Candies makes their famous French chew. But right now, you'd think Christmas was around the corner, and it smells like it too.
Started picking up the pace a little bit in June, and then by July we were full go.
The Doscher brothers started their candy shop in 1871. Greg Clark took over 10 years ago and says not much has changed.
We did not change our formula or our recipe or any of the processes, the hand making of it, and we don't mass produce it.
50 pounds of sugar and 33 pounds of corn syrup cook in some of the original metal pots. They vacuum out the excess moisture, and then the real work begins.
So our primary concern is not to let it run off the table.
As it cools, some of it separated and dyed red. To get that classic candy cane white, it gets stretched on the taffy spinner. And then the peppermint flavor is added. Once it's ready, it's time to add the stripes.
I'm going to put the big red on.
When the block is formed, it's off to the candy roller.
So the candy canes are being pulled through this machine, and then that rope is made skinnier and skinnier, and then in this box right here, it's being twisted, so you get that awesome spiral effect on your candy cane. And they've even decided they're going to be nice enough to let me try and hook a few. Fortunately, I do have some help here right behind me to make sure I don't mess anything up too badly.
The process is time-consuming and more expensive. Doscher's is one of just a handful of candy makers still doing it like this.
The end result is you get a much better, crunchy, chewy quality cane.
Thanks to an important relationship with Kroger that Clark established, boxes are shipped out around the country. But first, each gets an important sticker.
Well, it's made in the USA. That's a rare thing for a candy cane. So they buy it, go home, eat it, love it so much, they go back and buy four or five more boxes.
Some people have already started coming in to buy the peppermint.
They come in and go gaga over it. They just absolutely love it, and they bring their kids, and then their kids bring their kids, and it just becomes a tradition.
And the tradition makes Doscher's Candies so Cincinnati. Josh Knight, Local 12 News.
Doscher's will turn out about 700,000 candy canes this year. That's up more than 150,000 from last year. Clark plans to keep growing and says if they do, they might be making candy canes all year long. Please keep it up.
Yeah, really. They were nice enough to give us some samples. Here,
I've
Tim, here's
waiting.
One for you.
Look how thick they are. They're really thick candy canes.
And they're very tasty.
Thin.
But I have to say, as Josh said early in the story, my favorite thing Doscher's makes are the French chews. And I think just about every kid in Cincinnati who grew up here knows French chews. And you can still find them. Cracker Barrel has them, I know. And I think all the Supreme Nut and Candy stores and some others do. So I saw you stick that in your pocket.
Absolutely.